Hey everyone, how's it going? Today, I bring you this 2012 Ford Escape XLT. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Escape. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you a bunch of the features on the interior, as well as the exterior. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. And as you probably saw, to unlock the vehicle, I pressed the unlock button twice. There's a feature that you only have to press the unlock button once. Now how you do it is you hold the unlock and lock button at the same exact time and press it twice, so for 4 seconds. The lights will flash. And then again, you only have to press it once. Exterior color is known as ingot silver. Keyless entry pad on the door. Along with a black leather interior. It has 17,465.1 miles. I believe it's a vinyl steering wheel. It also is equipped with Microsoft Sync. 6-speed automatic transmission. With overdrive over there. So let's go ahead and turn on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. We'll go check out the exterior. Ford Escape, in my opinion, is a very nice truck. It was introduced in the year 2000 as a 2001 model. Black mirrors. Inch wheels. Michelin tires. Headlights with the Ford logo inside of the headlight. Fog lights. And the same thing with this headlight also, the Ford logo inside, fog light, Let's go ahead and pop the hood.
The Escape is powered by a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine that puts out 171 horsepower and 171 pound-feet of torque. It's fed through a 6-speed automatic transmission with overdrive, and it gets 21 city, 28 highway.
Let's go and check out the interior. The Escape. Power locks, mirrors, power windows, window lock. Like I said before, black leather. Like I said before, it is equipped with Microsoft Sync. Radio controls. Different stations. If you want to talk to the Sync lady, press that. If you want to change the scan, you press this side. Goes to FM2, satellite radio, line in, then it goes to AM and back to FM. Cruise control settings. Also, like I said, it has a 6-speed automatic transmission with overdrive. Bass. Treble. Balance. Save. Speed compensated. And back to your bass. CD player. Presets. And your phone call. Scan. Fold. Seek track. You can do it up or down or side to side. AM. AM FM. CD. Auxiliary. Sirius satellite radio. Tune. And the OK button. Simple to use climate control.
Commercial free music every hour.
92.3 now.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go away. They, what they gonna say? Have a drink?
Different zones. Recycle, AC, max AC. Dual heated seats. Single. Temperature. It also does have the ambient lighting. Show you the cup holder. Two cup holders in the front seat. Change pocket, center console, good luck money, change holders, and actually, this piece on the bottom does come out, and you can hook it right there. And it could be used as a garbage pail or a video game charger bucket on long road trips. go ahead and shut her down. Check out the back seat. I have the seat pretty far up. I'm about 5'2". And my father is about 6'2", I'd say. He sits pretty far back. And I could still fit back here, so it's reasonable about amount of leg room. Power outlet. The ambient lighting also comes from the bottom over there and lights up the whole floor at night and in the daytime. No armrest in the middle. Sorry if you hear dog barking. It's my annoying dog doing mat pockets. She only barks because she knows I'm out here and she loves being in the truck, so. Pretty good trunk space. Random stick in the back. Cargo cover, which I can't seem to get on. There you go. And if the back glass is open, you cannot see, you can barely see weight on the cargo. Back glass does open, the little button under here, or by the key fob. You press it twice, it opens. Cup holders in the back too. Window switches as well on both sides. Like I did say before, dual mat pockets. Glove box. And this truck does only have a driver power seat. Passenger seat is manual. But they both have manual back adjustments. And it does have a power sunroof. It is an automatic. And you can open it a little bit by pressing it forward. And it'll open a crack. And then to shut it, press the button again. Thank you. Well, guys, this concludes my tour on the 2012 Ford Escape XLT. If you have any questions about this video, please comment below. And thanks for watching and subscribe today.